Don't know how well this is going to come out, but there's two really beautiful storks there. Very large, lovely black and white plumage, very long beaks. Two magnificent specimens.